setting up everything on the street and stuff. But I feel like this year is going to be amazing, and I'm really looking forward. And it has been already amazing. How did we get into the house for you? Well, I was not living in a house then. I was living like in a condo building. So, and the thing is, you have to have a lot of fucking guts, freaking guts, because like there was like the security guard and everything. There was like a place in the back, so it's literally someone that lived inside the building that had access, and you know, like, you need a code, you need a key, you need, like, there's like security cameras and everything. And I got my shit stolen all the time. It was so annoying. I don't know. That's a good question. Yeah, I don't know. Anyways. Get them slippers out of the shot. Hey, leave my slippers alone. I actually did a little nap with my dog for a 30 minutes because I spent the whole morning in front of the computer and my phone, and I was like, oh my god, my eyes are gonna implode. So I went with my dog downstairs and we were both cuddling on the couch. It was like cold, and I was like under a little blanket, and I was just cuddling with my little husky girl, and it was just really sweet. And I feel like napping on a sunny, like a little nap on a sunny, and it just hits different. It is different. I love you most. You're a modern Muslim for girls after all. One of my flaws is I'm a people pleaser, so for me, I want everybody to know, like, I'm there, I care, and like, you know, I like to make quality content. I want people to know that I don't ignore them. It's like, the only thing that is a flaw in terms of like messages is that I can reply to all the messages. And let's say there's like 4 messages that I haven't seen, that I haven't replied. And then let's say I send a new video, like, I don't have the notification of the unanswered messages. And so I will need to open and then scroll through for it. And like, this is just, it sucks because it makes it really hard for me to keep up, you know? So if, I'm telling you for everybody, if you ever send me a DM, okay, on a subscription website, obviously not on social media obviously is not my priority, but I employ whenever I can, if I don't reply to you, okay, please send me back another message, like, send me so it keeps appearing on the top, because there's so much lag too, you know, like, there's someone that got really, really mad one time because they thought I was ignoring them, but I never got an notification. And then one time, like, this week, someone took me for, like, a custom, I was like, okay, cool, awesome, but I received an email saying, oh, you know, this is good, and then when I opened the message, it was not showing me, but anywhere, I was like, it was not showing at all, I was like, is this like a new type of fraud or something? I don't know. Anyways, I asked the person to send me a screenshot. They sent me a screenshot. I was like, you know, I'm going to do it. But it's like, I can't, I don't see it, you know. There's so much lags all the time. Oh my god. Hey, Chris. Oh, well. Whatever. Hello, hello. How are you doing? Hey, 4K. Hey, JJ. Please answer instead of talking on. Where would you like me to reply? You have a good question to ask me, or you just want to know, what are my sushis? Right, you're 24. I actually just turned 25 in Amsterdam. So, this is me turning a little 25 in the day. I love it. That explains a lot. I know. That's what I'm saying. Like, it's because it puts, first of all, it's so dumb because it puts different messages in different, it's like pre-selecting. So, like, it separates the messages, like, priority, unreplied, but there's no difference between priority and unreplied, like, it's all the same. And then, it's like, when I send a video, I don't know if someone messaged me before the video or not, so it just makes it such a mess. And like, people get so mad at me, but I'm like, I swear I'm doing my best, you know? I'm planning on doing that video you asked for. Ooh, yes, nice. Usually I will say thank you. Although, I mean, it depends. Would you date someone who's 49? If they're really amazing. someone is taking care of themselves. If someone is actually in really good shape, you know, very nice stable career, and like